I think this video could help you to prevent, yeah, in the future to happen, no, for you to prevent this one, this kind of situation in the future. Ayan, this kind of situation in the future na huwag mangyari sa inyo, and please take care na lang on, you know, scrolling sa pag-tap-tap, baka mangyari yung demonetization sa inyo. So, ayan nga. What's up, guys? So, welcome to my channel. Oh my god, parang nanibago ako ah. Again. So, what's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. So, it's been a while. So, it's been a long time. I think my last video was last December, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. So, ayun nga. So, January, February, March, April. So, had passed. So, ayun. It's been 5 months already na ano, hindi ako nakapag-film dito sa YouTube. Ayun, so due to the reason that I have no phone at all, I don't have any phone na, kasi I already sold out my phone, kasi nga due to poverty and I really need money so badly. So that's why I have no choice but to sell it and yeah, to have money for me to survive, to buy foods for me. Yeah, for me to survive. And now, I am filming now kasi I am a survivor. Ayun. So, actually, I am using my iPad right now. So, nakakapanibago lang. So, ang laki-laki ng aking face. But in fairness, ha, I am medyo not that rough. So, makinis yun naman kahit pa paano. Ayun. So, ayun. Ang gulo-gulo pa ng buko. Ayun nga. So, nga pala, I would like to say hi, hello to my new subscribers. Actually, I decided to make this video kasi nga, lately I posted on Facebook about my problem. So, as you can read in the title of this video, ayun nga, pera na naging bato pa ka. Naging bato pa, ayun. Pera na naging bato pa. Why? Yeah, because so I received this one. So, I received my first ever YouTube sahod. So, this one. So, actually, I received this one last February pa eh. But I just decided to footage it now para ano, may idea din kayo, especially sa mga aspiring vloggers, na if you are planning or if you will withdraw your money, so not in check mode of payment, but you can use kasi nga walang PayPal at wala ding Western Union sa mode of payment ngayon, but you can withdraw it directly on your bank account. So you can set it there sa bank account, ilagay mo, you can put your bank account there, so they will send it to your bank account directly. So but the problem is that during my time, kasi nung time na yon, yun nga, hindi ko siya na-set kaagad sa, hindi ko na-set agad yung bank account ko, so that's why they sent me this check account. So this one, this check. But may nabasa ako sa comment section sa post ko na pag first sahod mo daw, they will send it right away daw. Pero naka if you reach $100 daw, so the YouTube will send to you via check talaga pag first sahod mo daw. I don't know if how true it is, but I think so, kasi hindi ko din naman kasi na set yung bank account ko that time eh. So that's why I'm not sure about it, but lately I already changed na sa bank account na, so sa my second sahod ko, so they will send it directly to my ano, bank account na. So ayun nga, so but natuwa ako nung na-receive ko siya. Siyempre, sino ba naman yung ayaw ng pera? Siyempre, sa hirap ba naman ng buhay ngayon? So, we need money. And especially, yun nga, sa sitwasyon ko now, medyo, I am jobless. So, I have no other extra income. But, YouTube is my only way to earn money. But, I have another problem naman dito sa YouTube naman sana. Imbis na may income sana ko. Ayun nga, but later, I will tell it to you why, kung ano yung reason na yun. So yun nga, so ito yung first ever sahod ko. So as you can see here, Google Asia Pacific, and if you can read it, can you read it? So ayun nga, Actually, anyway guys, kung na-mention ko na, I am using my iPad Pro right now on filming this one. I'm not sure about the quality of the video kasi syempre hindi naman ganun ka the quality of the front facing camera of iPad is not that high quality. I think 8 megapixel lang sa iPad Pro, but I am hoping that ano siya na makapagbibigay siya ng ano magandang quality pa din. Ayun. So makikita niyo naman diyan, I don't know kung okay lang diyan yung outcome. Anyway, so ito na. So kung nabasa niyo, this is from Google Asia Pacific. And this is my... Yun nga, ito yung ano. And here, wala pala nakalagay dito. No? So here, makikita nyo dito yung ano, yung date of issued, yung issued date. And also, ayun nga, it's okay na siguro yung client ID reference number, ayun na, issued date. So, it was issued last September 22, 2020. So yun nga, matagal din siyang, kung tutuusin, matagal siyang dumating kasi nga, September 2020 and I received this one February 2021. So I waited September, October, November, December, you know. So it's been almost 6 months din, no? And the validity of this check is 6 months only. So once na hindi ko siya ma-withdraw, I think this will be still. Still yun, sabi ng tita ko, ano, I don't know, I have no idea about still. Mananakaw ba? Manakaw ba yun? Still na. I'm not sure. So, siguro, but I am hoping na since hindi ko to mawi-withdraw, speaking pala na hindi ko siya mawi-withdraw kasi nga, yun, naka-dollar, ano siya, yung currency niya is naka-USD, naka-dollar, ayun, naka-dollar. So, pang ano mo na, pang thumbnail, ayun. So, ayun. Bali, since naka-dollar siya, nahirapan akong magpapalit ito actually, guys. So, yun nga, pera na naging bato pa. Kasi nga, hindi ko naman talaga kasi siya na in cash until now. Until expired na siya. So, di ko na alam kung ano na nangyari sa pera na wala mag ito. So, first sahod pa naman sana, pero wala. Ganun na nangyari. Anyway, ganyan talaga siguro. And also, hindi ko siya ma-withdraw kasi nga, I need dollar account. So, nag-ikot-ikot ako sa mga banks sa Ormoc City. And they advise also, they have the same advice na yung mga teller doon or ano, na the only way to for me to in-cash this one is to open a dollar account. So, yun. So, paano? Wala akong kapira-pira mag-open pa ba ng dollar account? And I have no idea kung magkano yung opening ng dollar account for me to in-cash this one. But may nabasa ako sa comment section doon sa post ko na and someone sent me a message to Ate Ivy pala. Hi, Ate Ivy. Hi, shout out to you, Ate Ivy. Ma'am Ivy, so co-workmates ko siya sa Globe Telecom sa Cebu before. So, Ma'am Ivy, hi. So, thank you for your information. Thank you for the information. I should say na she said na for only $100 or 5,000 pesos, you can open a dollar account on BDO, in BDO. So, ayun nga. So, akala ko, I really thought before na I need or it costs 20,000 pesos for me to open a dollar account. And that is the maintaining balance para lang maka ano ng dollar account. So, 5,000 lang pala. So, it's so late already. So, how? But I will do that one kasi 5,000 na naman pala. So kasi para sa mga next sahod, malay mo, mabalik yung YouTube ko. So ayun, I can withdraw this one kung if ever they will send me a, you know, this one, this kind of check, a dollar, a USD check. So yun nga, kahit anong bangko pinuntahan ko, so to those aspiring vloggers, yun nga, so please, so do not set your mode of payment to check, ayan, dislike this one, kasi mahihirap mo talaga kayo, mahihirap mo talaga, napagod ako kakalakad sa mga bangko doon sa Ormoc, at hindi ko naman talaga na-withdraw, at wala pa akong pera noong time na yun, kaya enough lang, pangkain lang, tsaka pa, hindi ko umuwi ako ng luhaan, so ayun, I'm so sad, pero nakakatuwa na nakakalungkot, anyway, mixed emotion yung nangyari noong time na yan, pero anyway, it's just a lesson for me, so lesson learned. lesson learned. So, yun nga. And also, speaking naman sa aking account. So, yun nga, na-demonetize yung aking account. Pero hindi dahil sa I uploaded or I re-uploaded some videos on some other users or any videos. But, na-demonetize ko siya by accidentally, because, by accident, I should say. So, because I accidentally tapped the partnership program, ayun, partnership program between me and Google. So, napindot ko siya kasi that time, I was using my Galaxy Note 10 Plus on, you know, scanning on sa sites doon sa YouTube Creator. So, doon ako sa Google Chrome, ayun, naka-desktop mode. So, sobrang liit ng, ano, ng mga letters doon. And then, syempre, nakapagdata ka din kasi Galaxy Note 10 Plus is 12 gig of RAM, pero nag-hang kasi siya ng time na yun. I don't know why. Siguro madami mga apps na naka-open. So, nag-hang siya. So, hindi siya gumagalaw. So, ganun-ganun ako. Panay ako, ganun-ganun. Tapos, biglang nag-operate siya ulit. Tapos, natap ko yung partnership program. So, which is, pag natap pala yun, yung partnership ko kay Google, so, mawi-withdraw na. So, parang putol na. Wherein, na mawawala na yung ads, wala na lahat, as in wala na, back to zero ako ulit. So yun nga, so yung nangyari nung time na yun, so parang feel ko katapusan na ng mundo. Actually, hindi ko na lang yun lang yun, maganda sana i-vlog yun, pero yun nga, hindi ko na din naisip na i-vlog or i-vlog yung bago yung video na to, i-vlog yung pagka-demonetize ko. Anyway, inis ako na sa video na to, so ayun. Bali, yun nga. So, pag nagkaganon pala guys, so mawawala lahat and mangyayari sa account mo is back to zero again. Yung watch hours niya is, kung you need to collect another watch hours again, 4,000 watch hours and, but still, yung subscribers is 1,000. Okay na yung subscribers ko, but yung watch hours is kulang. So, kinulang ulit ako ng watch hours, so that's why I cannot apply for the new, or for monetization again. So, I need to wait or I need to have 4,000 watch hours again so para makapag-apply ako. So, I really need your support for me to earn 4,000 watch hours again. So, I hope you will stay. Sasamahan nyo pa rin ako, not only this time, but up to the end. Ayun nga, syempre, pag ako naman, hindi naman na tayo madamot. So, I will share my blessings naman to others, not for me and for my family, but if I have... Hindi talaga ako mahirap kausap pag meron lang talaga. So it just happened na yun nga, medyo taglilid tayo ngayon financially. Especially wala akong job. So that's why, yun nga. But still, yun nga, nakikusta ako sa iyo. Please support me. So, and I hope tangkilikin yung mga videos ko and I will do my best to do more vlogs like this one. Since hopeless na ako gumawa ulit ng vlogs due to having no phone and now I decided to use my iPad kasi I need to find a way for me to continue my vlogging, especially sayang naman yung channel ko kung hindi ko din siya ma-continue ulit. Ayun. So guys, thank you so much. Anyway, did I able to tell you how much is my salary? So ito yung pala. So this is my salary. So ayun nga, nahuli, I'm so sorry. So ayun nga. So this is my salary. It's $106. So maliit lang 'yan, pero I think nakita niyo na 'yan kanina when I do the thumbnail like that. Ayun. So amazing. So $106, and that is around 5,000 pesos din, no. Sayang talaga. Nawala na siya. Anyway, gagalingan ko lang next time at natuto na din ako kahit pa paano. So, I think this video could help you to prevent, in the future to happen, no? For you to prevent this kind of situation in the future na huwag mangyari sa inyo and please take care na lang on, you know, scrolling sa pag-tap-tap. Baka mangyari yung demonetization sa inyo. So, ayun nga. So, guys, if you are new to my channel, kung nakabisita kayo sa channel ko for the first time, yo, tinagalog ko lang. So, please, do subscribe. Feel free to subscribe and we can be friends. So, just leave down or just leave comments na nayakap niyo na ako and I will hug you back. Madali yung kausap, walang problema sa akin yan. Hug lang naman pala yun. So, ayun nga. So, ayun nga guys. So, salamat. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. Thank you so much for watching this video and I hope you like it. Bye!